Hey guys, and welcome back to another Liquid N7 Division 2 vlog. Right now we're starting off here at the White House. It's 15:20 in-game. We're about to head off to... Hang on. About to head off to this area around here. Got some story missions going on.
Our last radio contact with us.
There's hyenas all over the complex.
Any idea what they're doing?
This place is called the Federal Triangle.
I'm gonna try to bypass them.
Hit this up,
sub-level.
Safe house, and then the main mission. But as always, like, no plan can ever survive the first contact, so we'll see what actually happens.
This is our last radio contact with Espinoza.
There's hyenas all over the complex.
Let's get to it.
Any idea?
The priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node reactivated. Isaac will guide you where you need to go. Espinoza reported a substantial hyena presence. We don't know exactly what they're doing here, but assume they're gonna be in your way.
All right, let's do this thing. Excuse me, guys. Little hay fever out here. Benadryl is quite short ever since the incident. Guys. Ooh, look at the deer. Remember what I said, things aren't always easy. But it does give me a chance to test out something.
I got better things to do than this.
Okay, never mind. Try that one more time. Planned it. Oh, this guy with a shotgun. Where'd the other guy go? Yeah, can't leave him. Is he running? Yeah, this guy took off. Don't blame him.
Die!
Oh, really? Nothing like starting off the day with a fist fight. Let's go. What is this? Detected that too. Guys, for showing up. Alright, we're headed into the Federal Triangle right now. I'm not gonna have as much support. Take it slow. Just test that, this one. Guarding, grenade. For headshots. I guess this is the last place they saw. It's the Trade Center. Glad no one's guarding this place.
Last radio contact with Espinosa came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
Tubes. them off the plate. I got you. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. They got tech too? Oh, I can't see. That was close.
Intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders at the east entrance!
Then kill them! What the fuck?
It's a division!
So? Fucking kill them!
Well, I guess they know we're here. Well, they know I'm here. Still trying to investigate this area. Yeah, looks like these offices are closed. Yeah. wonder if there's alligators here. DC is like built on a swamp, on a wetlands. We don't have to worry about alligators now that nature's trying to take it back. But I guess we'll burn that bridge when it comes. Ooh, dragonflies.
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinosa's trail. He tends to leave a mess.
Sir.
my thinking grenades real quick.
I'm reloading.
Vital signs critical.
Espinosa's last known position. The shade node should be close.
All right, let's study these new people. See if there's anything I can shoot on them. To take them out quicker. Going down. Hello.
Isaac should guide you to it.
Well, I guess that other agent's been through here. Everybody call each other to get the same frosting on their hair. Nice to know after the Greek virus, people still have salons.
Credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
All right, gotcha.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Over you.
stay calm when you shoot. Unless you're just shooting wildly.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hey guys, I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused.
You can get away!
Agent vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here.
Thank you. spot.
Blinded by the light, but it didn't matter.
Meet me back at the White House. I've got some new intel I want to share with you and Manny. Look, there is nothing you could have done for Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around.
See you around. Alright, let's try to get back to the White House alive.
Contact with new hostiles!
Whoa! I'm a target! Just give up, asshole!
To run out now.
Don't worry, that's
too late for you.
Son of a bitch.
Back to the White House.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
We can find cover. Storm's coming.
Yeah.
Going down. We have a friendly gap.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
What?
Incoming hostiles detected. Supply drop claimed. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Supply drop claimed.
I get to this next one.
This was mine!
Medical assistance needed. Incoming hostiles detected. Agent final signs, zero.
Damn it. I wanted to drop like a normal grenade and then dip.
Agent in need of backup.
Additional hostile contacts.
Seriously?
You
do you think you are?
Project that's ready to be completed. Whenever you have the time.
Agent, thanks to your hard work, we've been able to make some critical upgrades to the base of operations. We've restored access to the city's CCTV cameras and updated our maps of DC and the Situation Room. The mess hall has proper food prep and cooking equipment, with comfortable places to sit and have a hot meal. Giving the staff a place to relax has boosted morale. We're getting an influx of food, water, and medical supplies. Some of these will remain here to create a stockpile. The surplus will be redistributed to civilians in need. It's hard to believe we have a surplus of anything right now. The White House is coming back to life. Keep up the good work.
Nice.
If I can't get more pieces from the toy store, I'm not gonna be able to finish my fucking map.
All right, Manny. Jeez. While the sheriff here was busy waking up Isaac, I kicked in a few doors.
Did you learn anything?
Some new cuss words.
Anything useful?
I know where we can find out where the cure was sent.
The Capitol? We can't get past those defenses.
Not yet. But once we reconnect to our satellite network and get the main shade node online, we should be back at full strength. Then we'll be ready.
Okay, well, in the meantime, we have intel President Ellen survived the crash. He's being held by one of the factions. Locating him should be a priority.
Oh, fuck that. There could be another major outbreak anytime soon. We don't need some politician. We need that cure.
We might need him to access it. It'll be somewhere secure.
All right. Let's see what we can do. I don't know whether to be flattered or offended, Manny.
Well, that's going to do it for me today, folks. Ah, man, I wish I could have saved that agent, but at least we got the Shade Network a little bit back online. Well, I'll see you guys next time. Peace!